This coming Monday night, Mebane City Council is scheduled to consider a proposal to build what would be the first Buc-ee's Travel Plaza in North Carolina near the intersection of Charlingwood Hallfields Road and Senator Ralph Scott Parkway at the entrance to the North Carolina Commerce Park. The parcel for the Buc-ee's Travel Plaza was originally one of three, totaling about 90 acres. However, at this point, Crow Holdings has narrowed their warehouse project to two, one of 156,000 square feet and one of 248,000 square feet. That began in November 2023. The last parcel has been sold to Buc-ee's. Interestingly enough, since the last time I was here, some site work apparently has been begun. There's a perimeter line of some kind. Looks like a culvert has been dug. What this means exactly, I cannot say for sure. It's estimated the project would generate $2.1 million in annual property taxes for the county and $111,000 in property taxes for the city. However, at the intersection of Charlingwood Hallfields Road and the on-ramp onto 85 North, I did spot this surveyor setting up his equipment. And then further down, across from the Pilot Travel Plaza, another one right at the off-ramp from 85. What's to ultimately come of this, I think we'll soon find out.